whatever it was. It was big and...
You sure took him into the air shaft?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? What do I need to do?
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure.
Thank you.
badly. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done. Okay, I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock system through my terminal.
I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got... Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now. Go right. Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. Left. Straight on. That's it.
You to the airlock systems. Look, it's here, okay? It's up to you now.
I'm opening the outer airlock, but it'll take time. Find somewhere to hide.
systems. Look, it's here, okay? It's up to you now.
I'm opening the outer airlock, but it'll take time. Find somewhere to hide. Chamber and be ready to close it in. Something strange happening here.
It was worth a try. We're going to have to think of something new. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. Its structural perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances, but you have my sympathies.